say that they were unsuccessful. That is, they did not accomplish anything within the, they did not get not just to their targets, but to close enough that they could have declared victory. 30% said they were successful. Striking about that is John Cotter, who I believe was a Harvard Business School professor, did the same analysis in 1995, different data set, but same analysis.